Hi guys! So today I'm here to talk about Nirbhaya's cots that I bought from Honey Honey. Well, how did I get to know about the cot? I googled it because I wanted something very different to fit a particular corner. And I think Honey Honey completely solved my problem. So guys, this cot is just not only a cot जिसमें मैं निर्भया को बचपन में सुला सकती हूँ, but it's also something that I can use, you know, for him when he even is like some 4, 5, 7, because you know it comes with a lot of parts, okay, and you can actually assemble it however you want. So what we have done right now is we have assembled it, you know, in 3 parts, and we've made like an oval cot out of that. But अगर आपका बेबी बहुत छोटा है, okay, like a newborn baby, then you can also do a round cot for him, so that he can sleep very comfortably. Also, the cot has wheels, okay, so mobility and accessibility is very very easy. You can also assemble the cot in a different way, okay, when he grows up, which is a later stage, of course, where you can actually make it like a 2-seater with a table, okay, so he can have like his own coffee table or something in one corner. और अगर आप इस कॉट को देखोगे तो आप इसका एक हिस्सा अगर निकाल दोगे तो यू कैन एक्चुअली अटैच द कॉट यू नो टू योर बेड. आजकल पेरेंट्स का सबसे बड़ा फियर ये होता है कि बच्चों को मस्कीटो से कैसे बचाए. सो दिस कॉट एक्चुअली कम्स विद अ स्टैंड एंड अ मस्कीटो नेट एंड इट्स रियली प्रीटी लुकिंग. सो गाइज, दिस प्रीमियम प्रोडक्ट दैट आई बॉट इज फ्रॉम हनी हनी, एंड इफ यू गाइज आर लुकिंग फॉर द सेम, देन ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट गेट योरसेल्फ अ कॉट फ्रॉम हनी हनी, विच इज जस्ट नॉट अ कॉट बट ऑल्सो अ लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स दैट यू कैन यूज, you know, with your child growing up.